this little corner of the southwest side of Chicago. I hope that youngsters like these, who gather here to laugh and play, and see this sign that will be here for generations, will ask, who was Irma Ruiz? And maybe their moms and dads will say, Irma Ruiz was a brave woman.